Uh-oh, near the end. So let's get ready. Let's get right. Where we at with it? Oh.
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
I'm not ready for this, Joe. Yes, sir. Right, let me lock him.
Okay.
Please remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
But we had each other.
Oh, bro, I'm literally dead. Oh, yeah, that's my fault. I'm dodging, bro.
Slept over after your mom got sick.
We couldn't see her like that.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there. Always have been.
Until we got sick again.
I'm literally moving, bro.
Trying to save you.
Feel like that to us. We're giving you a chance, Pete.
That's a dodge, bro. And I gotta beat him two more times again. Nigga died, bruh. What are you doing?
You want to join us? We know it.
Dropping in.
So I'm fighting the symbiotes and Venom.
Stay calm. Take him out one at a time. Not working. Should have been better. I'm so sorry.
I'm right where my joy feels up to this game, bro. So annoying.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice. Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working. Free Harry with more anti-venom!
I'm dodging, dog.
something better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Yo, man. Thank you.
You're stronger than the symbiote, Harry. Fight it! For these guys?
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Symbiote's dropping in. It's not working!
Bro, die! What's wrong with this game?
I'm so sorry!
Then you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! With your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
Get this nigga off of me, bro. I'm dodging, bro.
The symbiote's using you. It doesn't care about anything but itself.
I can't see that. Yo, bro.
Symbiote's dropping in.
Nigga, do your move, bro. Thank you, bro.
Now or never.
Then you replaced us with Miles. Against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! Oh my god!
We've never been good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend! You, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing.
Now we'll get into a little bit of that.
For these guys?
Gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Oh,
of them got wings. Nigga, I can't change this weak suit.
That's what I'm saying.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
Need to get up to him.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
Busy.
Fight, Harry! Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to... Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Thank you.
serious. Nigga, Venom was flying.
We did it!
Yeah.
Nigga's so trash.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Went and destroyed the city.
Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
That boy's going down for life. Yeah, where's the Green Goblin at, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
Green Goblin's in the building.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Bad builds.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Have you talked to Miles about it?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Wait, let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Well,
you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Ultimate difficulty. Sheesh.
What's up, New York?
I guess there's still a little stuff for me to do.
Our code says okay to stash here.
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it.
Getting the hang of this thing. I think I can pull that steam pipe up.
Cleared out, man. Stash at the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pop? Get any airtime?
We got close. But they bumped us last minute with this next level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them. Hope Unk starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him. Everyone stay together. You'll be safer. Thank you.
game is retarded. This game is just retarded.
Smell the change. It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on life. Time to let go of old grievances. Rearrange priorities. While the world waited with bated breath to see if they would be next. New York stood tall and held the line. We did not acquiesce. After we take a moment to celebrate the freedom we fought so hard to retain, we must then turn our sights to the people responsible for putting us in harm's way.
Hey!
I
thought you were the other Spider-Man for a second.
We do have the same eyes. Yeah. Everyone just relax. Kusarigama is dope.
Maybe I'll teach you sometime.
Mask is painting a prowler stash in the area. This down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online. That's not the one. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. And we have a winner.
By the cage?
The cage! Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street law courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Nah, we'd go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. If
That room could use another poster on the wall.
Get out of here! Yeah. I'll take care of him. Big Simio brought some friends. Okay. Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Just swing carefully, please.
We'll be there in a sec. They'll take good care of you here.
Thanks a ton. Man, people really don't appreciate you enough.
Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Another generator. Let's see where this one leads. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
You found my stash by the stadium. Now that one.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my private visit.
What?
Bro, no I way. Can't move.
It was like 6 points for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. No, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles.
get our nose. Yo, I can't move, bro.
The tortures are finally good again.
Hold up, bro. This game's being weird. Hell's Kitchen. Real ones know about that.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building.
Bro, what's...
How does he come up with this stuff? Think you have enough lasers, Unc? Looks like that's all the stashes. Wait. My suit sink into another one? It's right by where I met up with Unk. Maybe his codes, but I should go check with him. People are trapped. Gotta get the symbiotes away from them.
Bro, I'm dodging, dog. This game is weird. Why would you go this way? This game on your own. Dr. Otto Octavius.
More.
burning devils.
They're gonna destroy the whole neighborhood.
The heck damaged me.
He totally does. He's cool like that. Unc? Uncle Aaron? Where'd he go? Have a stash here. What is this stash for? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick. Isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aaron? These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aaron when they were kids. Record player is gone. Did he steal from us too? It's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby. Go, Aaron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff. Trust you.
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same,
and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Your family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
Guess Uncle Aaron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out.
Hey.
MJ.
Hey, just wanted to let you know you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know. Break time's over. That should work for Robbie.
Was that a good photo? Post it online!
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
The people in that bus won't last much longer! Hey, uglies! How about picking on me? Take care getting home. And if anyone needs help again, the Spider-Man will be around.
Is it Jonah?
Parker, put me down!
Good, good.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
symbiote's attacking them. I've got this! Get clear!
Get away from me! Get away!
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great.
Did you know I was friends?
There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Thank you. I'll pay you back somehow. I'll try to help the city, too.
With me.
It's perfect.
Gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find
bad.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now it's just amazing.
What's this? Lance and a thumb drive?
They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I'm no Norman, I think.
Peter! I put this together for you because I knew when we got through this crazy time. Whatever. I wanted you to have this, and I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was... destroyed by Kraven's hunters. I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree, and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Oh. Well, okay.
Let's have some fun. How do you want to start this? Let's just start this off something simple. Close.
Heard you.
Good bag.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
I'm some kind of genius, Harry Osborne. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now? Let alone years from now. Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new foundation. Just me and you. Scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh, one last thing. I little something for you. We're good help. Okay.
Nigga, this suit is trash. More spider butt around there. Bro, come on.
Cultists really aren't afraid of anything. Trying to keep up with you?
the heck is this spider bot at? You can tell him I can't find this for real, bro. There we go.
Might be a coincidence, but you're dressed just like my friend.
I don't care who started this. I'm finishing it. Enough just dealing with symbiotes.
One's making me uncomfortable.
I'm feeling some good energy coming from you.
Let's avoid that tail. Buddy. In another life, I totally would have rocked this look.
Sheesh. Is that everything? Is Genki gonna call me or what, bro?
Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own.
You don't want them! You want me!
Ah!
That's all of them. I'm so tired.
Bro.
The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.
Well, that's the game. We are done with everything.